As some players celebrated victories in the 1996-97 season, others, through years of hard work and dedication, reached career milestones that forever etched their names in the annals of NHL history. Icon, folks. He has changed with the times and stayed with the times through four decades, six cups.
Brendan Shanahan plops it on through for Larionov. Larionov back for Rouse, who slung one in front. Shanahan scores! A hat trick for Shanahan. The 1,000th career win for Scotty Bowman.
This is an incredible achievement. 1,000 wins regular season wise. And look at the players congratulating Scotty, and he too congratulating them.
Could be the night for Raymond Bourque to break Johnny Busick's record.
Shot. Block.
Bourque gets it again. Shot. Score! Ray Bourque gets the goal with a 50-footer, and the Bruins bench empties as Ray Bourque makes it 1-0 and now holds the record for point totals as a Bruin.
Victory for Patrick Waugh would be a new Stanley Cup playoff record.
That is perfect.
Waugh is not going to lose victory number 89 tonight. South down the ice, and that's going to do it. And Patrick Waugh gets his 89th playoff victory, number one overall. Vernon getting the start this evening. We'll get another shot at number 300. And Detmarsh for Colorado. There's a shot. Scores the 300th victory of his NHL career.
Barnes kicks at it, trying to center. Dump back to the point. Shot. Score!
Joey Mullen has his 500th goal. The first American-born player ever to get it.
Joey Mullen, did he touch that puck?
I think he did. I think he got the goal.
Joey Mullen's going to get his 500th NHL goal. We'll find out. And if he does, you can put another name in the Hall of Fame. And Stevens can't control Turgeon. Front to Hull. A shot. He scores! Brett Hull! He has a goal here in the third period. Brett Hull has 500 goals. He beats Stephane Bessée here in the third period.
And Bobby Holík up front. Odeline angles it off the wall. Bill Guerin, save, rebound, score! There it is! 500 on the rebound! A clean goal! The bench is empty to congratulate Dave Andrejczuk on the 500th of his career! Magnificent!
Bruins at home tonight against the Vancouver Canucks. Of course, the big news is, can Mario Lemieux score his 600th NHL goal? Up, goes to Francis. They look for Lemieux. He's wide open. He might have a chance for number 600. He gets it. Lemieux nails a 600th National Hockey League goal. The Penguins lead 6-4. And it is Mario Magic. It's his city, and it's his moment.